Yeah, hey, it's Saturday morning cartoons, baby, and we're back at it again with another ETB and some fusion strikes. Nothing new, except for we have a winner, everyone, a winner for the giveaway. I don't remember his name, but I'll put the comment right here. I think it was
Charlie Michener.
We'll put the comment right here. He said based. And he's subscribed, so guess what? That means he wins the giveaway. So let's see the prospects here. He could win a Radiant Greninja. It's a V or better giveaway. You subscribe and comment, you get a free card. Radiant Greninja, B, Full Art Trainer, Origin Form Dialga V, Hisuian Lilligant V, Full Art, very nice. Radiant Heatran, Hisuian Samurott, Origin Form Palkia, and a Machamp VMAX to round it all out. Not a bad little pool, V or better. Let's run the wheel, spin the wheel. And it's me! How about that? That was a beautiful card. I already have the plastic sleeve on it, but you get a nice little hard case for it. And, yeah, well played, Brev. Okay. Beautiful card. Thanks for playing. You are the winner of the first V or Better giveaway, and this is what you've been given away. Fantastic. Expected in the mail. Okay. On to, bigger and better things. We got another ETB. I know it's too fat for the frame. It's too fat, but let's get into this bad boy. It says like ages 3 and up, but I don't think a 3-year-old could open that. Actually, what does it actually say? Does it have an ages thing on here? I don't think it does, and I'll tell you why. Because it's for all ages. It's rated E for everyone. Okay, let's get rid of this. Very nice box. Love the presentation. We did the Astral Radiance last time. Let's get rid of this. Oh, this is what we're here for, gamers. This is what we're here for. Some Lost Origin packs. Set that there. Let's just take a look at the deck sleeves. Very nice. Very nice deck sleeve. Big fan. The rest is, you know, a bunch of garbage. And a code. A little code for you guys. All right. Let's do some packs. You know what we're gonna do this time? We're gonna mix it up, and we're gonna do Fusion Strike first. So let's get into some Fusion Strike. Fusion Frenzy! You guys remember that game for the Xbox? Not the Xbox One, but the Xbox One. Do you guys remember that at all? Any boomers in chat remember? Remember the original Xbox? Fusion Frenzy, it was like a knockoff Mario Party for like cool kids.
Doug, Zach, Jet, Samson, get ready! Go!
Party grab locked. Diggersby, Sydney, Australia mate, Choodle, Shroomish, Klefki, of course. I was wondering where I put my keys. There they are. That's some real Trubbish. What a Totodile. What a Dupeter on the reverse and on the very end. We're starting off with a freaking dub! Serena V! Let's go, baby! You love to see it. Oh, goodness. I was worried we were gonna get nothing but duds today, but we're starting strong. You know what that means. You start strong, you end weak. If there's anything I learned. But guess what? Subscribe and comment. You might be able to win that Serena V or better. Imagine that. You could even win something better than a Serena V. We saw a B, Bia, Bay, Bay, Beyonce, code. Three to the front. What have we got? Lightning. Kapuraja. Nice. Zorark. Simipour. Choodle. Vuleb, Gossifle, Pamp, Eevee, aw, cute. Ooh, close and dance. Alright, let's see, and on the very end, yo, back-to-back Vs! Gengar. Spitting some hot, white-hot fire. Damn. Back-to-back Vs with Fusion Strike? Wait a minute. Fusion Strike has good cards in it? That doesn't sound right. I've been opening Fusion Strike for years, and I don't recall Fusion Strike having good cards. Somebody let me know if that's true or not. Well, we don't need to know if it's true. We've seen it firsthand. Let's get into Lost Origin. Nice. Oh, so anyways, how you guys doing? You sticking to your New Year's resolutions? I'm not. Well, to be frank, I'm dying. I didn't really make New Year's resolutions. Because I think it's for the weak-willed, you know? Pikachu, you got a little berry, it's a little heart. Jinx, the trans blackface Pokemon, they haven't really changed her design enough, I gotta say. Litwick. Porygon Z, I feel like I see something peeking, but look at that Porygon Z. I actually really like that artwork, but let's... Kurim V! Imagine. 3 Vs in a row. Guys, we're screwed. The rest of the packs are gonna have nothing in them. This is like in Minecraft, where you find diamonds right away, and then you're just digging for an eternity, and you never find them again. And it's like, but what happened? They were right there. What happened is God decided to fuck with you. God decided, nah, you're not just gonna get diamonds. So let's see if we get anything else the rest of the day, to be honest. We've got another, like, 7 packs to go. And we've burned all our Vs right off rip. Mineshao! Lake Acuity. Nuzleaf. Binable. Murkrow. Wurmple. Clefairy. Lickitung. Inkay. And I guarantee this is nothing. It has to be nothing. Okay. Yeah, I'm just thinking, like, imagine if we just nothing but Vs. We got some sort of a Omega Blessed God set. These packs have been opening easier today. Hopefully I didn't just jinx that. Because, boy, last episode I feel like every pack was an absolute slog just to get open. By the time I opened it, I didn't even want to go through the cards. Yes, code. Yes, 3 to the front. And yes, let's get rid of a lightning energy. Oh, Sligoo. Electric, Swanna, Shellos, Hisuian Growlithe, Ducklet, Rockruff, Seal. Spiritomb. Yo! Hisuian Kucha V-Star! Oh my god, what is our luck today? This is insane. Oh my goodness gracious, look at this guy. Sheesh. To be honest, I didn't even know Goodra was a Pokemon that existed. But beautiful. I'm gonna make my prediction and we'll let it find out an actual post. I'm gonna say it's $2.40. That's my guess. Let me know in the comments how much you think this costs and we're gonna find out in just a second. I don't have any hard cases handy, unfortunately. I used my last one on B. Alright, price. Ah, not bad, or maybe terrible. I don't know, but I'll find out. Damn, guys! This is absurd. So out of the 5 packs we've opened, 4 have been V or better. And that could be you. You could be getting a V or better. Code card. V-Star marker. Sign of things to come. I doubt it. If we pull another V-Star, I'm jumping off my balcony. Arc phone. Very fun. That's in the game. Thunder Thighs. Misfortune Sisters. They stole it right out of League of Legends. Phantom. Sudowoodowoodo. Bronzor. Electrike. Ghastly weather we're having. What is happening? Oh my god! This might be the single greatest Pokemon opening of my life! Good lord! Oh my god! This is a beautiful card, and the centering's insane! You're kidding me! Wow! Cast form, huh? Look at, he's showing simple equations. He goes, look, cast form, that's the sun. That's the sun. You block us from dangerous UV light from the sun. Jeez Louise. What in the world, dude? Its form changes depending on the weather. Like, the rougher conditions get the rougher cast form's disposition. The rougher the conditions get, the rougher cast form's disposition. He gets angry. Okay, now this is epic. Let's see what the last card is. It has to be nothing. It's a Sojourner Frame Break, but let's Stonejourner Frame Break. Good gravy. I don't know how much this one, again, is worth. These TG cards are kind of hit and miss in terms of value, but I don't care because they are beautiful. This is going to go binder. That's going to be a binder card, absolutely. Guys, there are only four packs left. There has to be absolutely nothing in these packs. There just has to be. There has to be nothing. There's no way that there's anything in these packs. There's no shot, bro. There can't be. Good lord. So if there's anything in these packs, then yeah, we hit the Omega Lotto jackpot. You know what it was? It's because we did Fusion Strike first. And historically, we always do Fusion Strike last. We reversed the curse. We pulled the reverse Uno card out on the curse. Imagine someone just puts an Uno card in a Pokemon pack for a laugh. That'd be kind of funny. Kind of funny. Galarian Stunfisk, Box of Disaster. hey, how was it last night? Oh, bro, she had that Box of Disaster. Hisuian Sligloo, Mindfu! Why are there German cards? Litwick, Snover, Rhyhorn, Apom, Jinx, but reverse this time? Has to be nothing. Okay. It has to be. Lower your expectations, guys. Everybody. I watched the Pale Blue Eye last night with Christian Bale and some dude playing Edgar Allan Poe. Kind of a snooze fest, not gonna lie. I mean, it's a Netflix movie. What do you expect? I was literally falling asleep. Granted, I've been staying up too late. That surely played a role in it. But, nonetheless, kind of boring. It's a murder mystery. It takes place at West Point Military Academy. Porygon Frame Break 2. Focus. Porygon Frame Break 2. Lake Acuity. Lady? Where's the fellas at? Wurmple? Clefairy, Lickitung, Horsey, Shuppet, Mr. Mime on the reverse, and on the very end, Hisuian Goodra V! We got the V-Star and the V. Correct me if I'm wrong, but in regulation play, we have to use both. We could play the whole game. Goodra kind of... I don't really like Goodra, though. I'm not going to lie. He's kind of a goopy mess of nothing. There, let's compare with the V-Star. He's so sad. It's like, okay. You go, Goodra, I choose you. He goes, why? Why did you choose me? You could have chose Pikachu or Lilligant. Okay, I'll fight your battles for you. He really, like, lends credence to the whole, like, Pokemon's are slaves theory. He's just wants to kill himself. I ain't done with you yet, Goodra. I paid for 5 fights out of you. Now, when I pay for 5 fights, I expect to get 5 fights. Goodra's like, okay, all right. You guys get it. All right, code, I blocked a digit. I don't know, sort it out amongst yourselves. Fuego. Lego, my Fuego. Get out of the frame. Electric. Jesus. Toolbox. Gastrodon. Rosalia. Goomy. Meditite. He's the the Jewish meditation master. Gligar. Machoke. Look at him. Focus. Focus, focus, focus. Look at him. That's a majestic Machoke. Surveilling his kingdom. Shredded. Ariadus. I don't know, but it's fine. We've gotten way better cards than I ever would have expected to get out of a single box. Bless up to the Pokemon gods. They really did us a solid with this one. And we're gonna cap it off with a rainbow rare. I'm calling it right now, okay? Imagine. Psychic energy. Arc phone. Focus. Come on, phone. Get it together. We're almost there. Arc phone. Misfortune Sisters. Bronzor. Electrike. Ghastly. Binacle. Murkrow. Dottler on the reverse, and on the very end, a whole big bag of nothing, I guarantee it. And Darkrai. Hey. Holographic. We take what we can get. That's a nice holographic, honestly. Damn. You know what, guys? This has been so good. This has been so damn fun that we're gonna do it. I've been saving these for special occasions, and I feel like this is a special occasion. This is a McDonald's Happy Meal pack from a few months ago. I've been hanging on to these guys because it's tough to want to open them because they're, hello? Okay. It's been tough to want to open them because they're, you know, I don't know, it's Happy Meal packs. They gotta retain some kind of value, right? Right? Wrong? I don't know, but there's only, I think, 4 cards per. It's impossible to maintain the integrity of them. I've tried with every one I've opened. They're absolutely chalked every time. I think you get a holographic every time. I don't know exactly how they did it, but I think it's one to the back is the holographic. I think I saw it peeking out too. You guys probably did too. Let's see what we got. Tynamo. Drampa. Beware. Oh, Smeargle. Oh, it's 4 cards. That's it. Hey, Smeargle. He's shiny. Not shiny. You guys get what I mean. Holographic. 15 out of 15. Look at that. Focus. Come on. Get it together. Look at that. Sheesh. Smeargle looking kind of nice. No cap. All right, guys. Well, thanks for tuning in to Saturday Morning Cartoons. So this has been Saturday Morning Cartoons. I've been your host, Big Blammy. Yeah, we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.